Hey guys, Napsif13 here, coming at you with just a random video about manners in Yu-Gi-Oh! It seems like, because we're all nerds here, we wouldn't have the problem of needing manners in such a children's card game, but it seems that we do. First off, do not scream at the other person sitting across from you when a ruling is either wrong or right. Be the smart man to have a phone with you, or just call a judge and to get the ruling approved. Not to overrage, because it's just really sad when you do. Also, do not grab other people's cards. It's not cool. For example, if the person paid, I don't even know what the price is for Maxi now. It's probably I'm guessing Maxi is gonna go down to like 60 or something, but. Maxi, if they grab it, and they, like, slam it on the ground, and it gets bent in half, wouldn't you be mad? Not bent in half, but, like, just card damage. It's really aggravating to have card damage, and I hate when people just, like, flop up my cards. You're supposed to ask. You can ask and then do it. It's fine. They can't just hold their cards and be like, you can't see my cards. Yeah. Also, besides manners in general, the legality of dual terminals. Here's how terminals work, I think, because I looked it up on the wiki, and pretty much what it said is dual terminals are not legal when they're not widely spread, and that's it. So what that means, I'm guessing, is, for example, right here, I can't really see because this is on my computer, but I'm holding my DT Morphotronic cell phone, and it would be legal, because the DT, I believe, comes out before the set. And for the time period that it's out before the set, it is illegal to use. For example, if you had Trishula and a DT and it didn't come out in the Hidden Arsenal yet, you cannot use it. And since the time has gone and this Morphotronic has been released in Crossroads of Chaos a long time ago, it is legal to use. That is how DT rulings pretty much work. And also, back to, now to other stuff, to dragons, to like PULSAR. The Exabeetle loop, I don't believe it actually does work, because if you tribute it and for an effect that doesn't destroy it, I do not believe you get its effect. So, I'm not exactly sure if that works or not. I'd probably go ask a judge, but I'm not sure it works. I just don't want to be that person. But I run dragons, so it makes me mad when a person rules against me. But I like to spread it around to kind of keep the fairness level up. And also, I'll be doing a deck profile on Morphotronics, which I played a very long time ago, and I still play them. Like, I'm going to play them today at my locals and probably get last place going 0-5 versus a whole bunch of Rescue Rabbits. But, yeah, I don't care. I'm not that competitive. Alright, thanks for watching. Peace. Off.